Football for Dermot Eirley was not about personal glory or trophies or awards.
I cannot speak of Dermot Eirley without the word indomitable coming to my mind, as well as inspirational, talented, and in the military and non-military sense, supreme.
He would always look you in the eye, but he'd never look at your rank. It was the man in the uniform he was talking to, not the rank.
Dermot Eirley, agus if we launch show a ruher, well, but Ryer Kinta Hay, agus Igoni, but Ryer Kishin, the Sprag, look Lennon at Ruskamon.
Out now to Dermot Eirley, Dermot Eirley, it's shot at a goal!
Nur a Vossi Count Fornan, the Vossi Cusanta, Dermot Eirley, a Mimehev, a Hovil Sede. Bhí Peleadór, Saidúr agus Léachros Cumáin ar lár. Thosaigh scéal Dermot Eirley i Mhuíó sa bhí an 1938.
Rugú mé é cúis lána mar é, i gan na Mhuíó. Bhí maithar mar mún seoir scala as lathardán chun na Mhuíó. Agus mhuathar ó cúis lána mar é. Bhí maithar ina mún seoir scala i Westport agus i cúis lána mar é presin, agus rugú mé é cúis lána mar é. Tar éis tar a bhliana, chuí maithar mar pre-Muntjor, Skolnachunta, I Ruskamon, agus Togume, I Ruskamon or Cinema.
Nachravantal, a Ruskamon, no one miole muyo, narana de la Gachla on the Varic.
Han sport Gumurle Dermot Eirley, agus Erskol, a Galashtian Nahi, Balachadirin. On Shin, in Edic Shaska Kuig, Hokshe Aigerli Vahas and Aram.
Chaplin Jagdish, who may Jack G. Scullin Alti, I Campan Curry, Vime Anshin, Erfa, Goblina, August Forme, Commission Mar, Dara, Lieutenant, Imian for Sheskashat.
In Nadia Sheskashe, a rock and Dalta Oak, Port Gilura, Lechid Blean, Ari Maknokoska.
I had just turned 18. In the lead-up, we had practiced very hard and people were moved around in their various positions, and I ended up by carrying the pennant of the 40th cadet class in the very front row on the right-hand side. We rehearsed and marched and perfected the whole thing in the weeks and months before the Easter ceremonies, and it was impressed upon us how important it was that we would project ourselves well, that we would certainly have the step right as we came up O'Connell Street. And these are the memories, I suppose, that I have. I was 6 months in the Defence Forces at the time, and it was the first exposure to the public, and we were very proud to do that.
In the 1968, for Dermot Eirley a Chumishun San Aram.
We are Rangers, mighty, mighty Rangers, mighty, mighty Rangers.
Crainall Dermot Lishan Rangers Clutacha. Vi tús makare lishli vahal lundruch san aram. Is three himpisht of Ul Dermot Eirley le Kalinas Tribadorn, Mary Egan.
I was with a few girls from Kilkenny and they were flying their flag and I was flying my flag, and this guy passed in and we were all shouting outside, roaring, and I said, I know that guy. So he looked back at me and I looked back at him, and that was it.
Fós Dermot agus Mary agus hógadar clown Cheshire sa drithid nua I Gildara.
Every morning he was always in the best of form. I mean, you know, at breakfast time, if you were looking for something, that was the time to get him, because he loves getting up in the morning, and he was always in the best of form. But, you know, there were times, of course, when you did annoy him, and, you know, I certainly did get a few clips across the year and deserved a lot more.
Sprag Dermot Eirley grow the Hursi sport in a chud poshti, agus Hursi Corle or Dermot Og, Madalena chud pelle.
Starting from when I was 14, he would have went to as many matches as possible. Was always in the stand, and after matches, he would always say, you know, well done, but just a couple of things. when he went and analysed the game and how I played, you know, he was always right.
Dimmer Dermot Early a chid pelle le club of Vunig Aher, club Michael Glavies in Wharton Hainiff. Níor a bhada gur an ní a bhéad a Éireann Roscommon.
One of the first times I saw Dermot was in a dressing room for a club match at home. And it was just his sheer physique. It was a time pre-gym, pre-weights, but Dermot had a natural physique that kind of, you just had to stand back and admire. He had terrific legs, terrific upper body. And that stood him apart before he even went out in the field.
Vi nachtan, vi skillen in the pelle gomachalge. Deach a chéin a dro Dermot. Más féidir gaisce mór I anna fynob, sé Dermot I anna I dúnia.
Dermot Early to take this free. And it's over the bar, a punt for
Dermot. Young guys would tell you that he was a father figure to them and always encouraged them and gave them a little welcome and a little chat in the dressing room and said, you'll be fine.
John O'Gara, all Ross Bamford now. John O'Gara still going right through. Out now to Dermot Early, Dermot Early, and John O'Gara, goal! Oh, goal!
Without saying a lot, you always felt very secure that he was there to back you up and to be with you.
Dermot Early.
Rúig Roscommon craobh cunnuchta in 1982, agus ceir cinn as a chéile idir 1987 agus 1988.
Nuair a smaoine mar Dermot Early mar imreoir, an pictear atá magna nán, fear mór cumasach seo, agus é ag gabháil san éir chun graimeáil ar an bell sin.
Dermot Early, outstanding fielding once again.
Agus an sin bidger, an gheart a nán troa tríd na tackles a bhí teacht, agus é déanamh slí isteach ar ruthar, agus fiú an sin na cicin na saoire ó 20 méadar amach, agus iadigh seolaithear an tras nán.
He really was one of the great players of all time, I believe. I witnessed him many, many times basically lifting the team and Roscommon winning games that were to a large extent down to his magnificence, to his effort and his courage.
We had Dermot Early, Luich na himmel an lasin.
Dermot Early and Billy Joyce.
It was harrent the fidium sherry, it was doing him good binne and kyan, the hasses of Macham Machine. No, the hug. Gaile fui Roscommon, is a dar in yeah. Che Dermot Early has some iron.
Dermot Early with the point, and my word, he really deserved it. What an outstanding match Early has played and capped it all with a great point there.
Vui Dermot Early, Gradam All Star in Nadia Shachta Kaher, August and Nadia Shachta Ni. Pelador Ilte, Skilul, Dente.
Hey, Chamachan Parker, no, say Chachan Hajabri. Neta, Gua. Plugging the groin, going rib as art. We've said that Valakor Kinney Vian, being weird got your bankless, it's a marshal, himple in the park, it's a good shulicha. Now, backless, a good richer channel, mere cherry near hood.
Dermot would come and he'd have socks. I don't know where the ironed, but they certainly looked like they were ironed to us, and he would leave them out on the seat beside him. After a game, he cleaned his boots and left them ready for the next training session, which inevitably with Dermot was probably the day after anyway, you know, but he was totally organised from that point of view.
Then I own to Kaviano, because then I brought a castle, an acre, we ground a point, because Laurok shared the clahi, Laurok shared the green or hound de hele, near Venaspa kind to river, now a coward de Sakirat.
He was in Cavan, and an elderly gentleman came up to him and tapped him on the shoulder and said, are you Dermot Early? And he kind of said, he looked and smiled and said, yes, I am. And the elderly gentleman said, you were a great player. And as he turned around, he felt, very chuffed that he was recognised and felt good about himself. And as his mind kind of wandered, he got another tap on the shoulder, turned around and it was the same gentleman, and he said, but you could kick the wides too, you know, so. And he loved telling that yarn, and he got a great kick out of it.
I wouldn't like to be one of the guys with small hands, because he really crunched the hand. People would slag him about his handshake, that it came from so far down, but it was a genuine handshake with Dermot.
Nadia Ochto, Park and Croakig. Teresh Kerry Irocht, tar Roscommon sa cluiche canis. Ina gcuine Ciarán a bhí ar thóir an tríú craobh as a chéile.
The day arrived and they were all seen off at the train station in Roscommon, and the excitement and the buzz about was incredible, and not having been in it before, it was all new to everybody.
Kerry with the light hoop across the centre, in possession from the throw-in is Sean Walsh, who is pushed, and there is a free to Kerry.
Bhí lán daoine don dúirim go raibh Anna Hans ar fadacha an cluiche sin a bhuachtaint agus do bhí. Ná as cuinam díormad go maith do rug sé ar fel áir san éir, cuinam an scóir a fuair an jigar mar a thugadaí sé, bhí tús Anna Wathe acu.
Éis éon nóm é déag, bhí Roscommon cúil pointe chun tosaigh.
Dermot Earley. Tony McManus. Now to the wing of Seamus Hayden. Hayden is going through. He's in front of the goal. And it's over the bar. A point.
Well, we got off to such a great start, and there was so much at stake that maybe rather than going out and continuing playing and going attacking, we probably went a little bit defensive.
Roscommon were always accused that day of if they had played football, they would have won the final. And Dermot took a lot of umbrage against that particular remark because from his point of view, Roscommon had played to the best of their ability.
Ach, bhí an mia cart a Roscommon sa dara le.
Here comes Dermot Earley, trying to rally his men. They're trailing now by 2 points.
Ní achar a dhí mar a scóir bhó, bagus sinna hastín sva yirin nach iad rom na cotin tach dhéad agus a dagol ga pár tach rókui.
Here's John O'Gara, he's gone right through, he's on the 14, the 13 meter line, he takes his shot.
Tá sin beag an áhuit, agus nuair a thosaíonn rudaí go le taí, thosaíonn tú caile na misní.
He has sent it wide.
I remember distinctly his devastation. He probably felt that this was his last, his best chance and his last chance to win that elusive All-Ireland.
The clock ticks over and over and over, and Kerry are the All-Ireland champions.
Na gobal RTÉ Radio na gafta tag na hamshin agus sin kúra ma kúri wara ma laasin na gulishtiach shumra festish Roscommon. Ba bashtiach hana agus ar nui. Iach mashtiach hana antiach tóra vi mora nis maasin na. Vi sagum gaga hani chesh tig lir. Iar mud bada tukhla fedirnach nyansi Roscommon. Hosan na jora mora shiltin wasa sa khatsool agus chichima nu as mullachan heb hefidar.
Chibniam ar an láisin gominic, agus ga úr a hagan sé sús I córam ar, you know, tá ma creepris de rís mar a dearha.
It did really hurt him for a long time, and I think it was only maybe 20 years after 1980 that he actually sat down and he watched the video of the match.
Kigawar she bun strahe, agus galor crave connacht coikin ar fada stolam, ba thruwe nor airi leis an bun kelchach sin all.
Agus é ag déanam a bhealach sna fórsaí cosanta, bhí measa cách ar an saidúr as Roscommon.
If he was a lieutenant, he was Dermot Earley. If he was a captain, commandant, lieutenant colonel, general, he was still Dermot Earley. And he did command the respect of all that he met.
Thus, in the river Dermot Earley, Harlier, Mar Haidur, Agus Kurumi, down there, where Nugo, Agus a Rachocht, Suscoric, he's in Angola. V Dermot Earley, daire sé an cuaram sin, bhí sé an ánaig a cuaram sin, cén fá mar bhí sé olmhaithe agus réití lenaí.
Is umí sealacha Dermot Earley agus Aram na Héireann ar dúlga síochánaíochta faoi scana náisiúnaíonta, san Afric agus a bhean idir.
In a few days' time, I'll be heading for South Lebanon with the 81st Infantry Battalion on a tour of peacekeeping duty. This will be my fourth mission with the United Nations, and come November, I'll have completed almost 7 years of peacekeeping operations.
I was his operations officer when he was battalion commander to the 81st Battalion in Lebanon. I had the opportunity to observe him very close in a very serious, demanding command appointment. He went to great lengths to develop a strong sense of unity in the battalion, which isn't easy to do. And it was obvious from the reaction of his troops that they were delighted to see him when he arrived. And also it was obvious to me that they were very proud to serve with him.
Nuair a ránaíoga is dáil mar chóir leor míleta da áad rúnaíon a náisiún éanta. As greif sé mus a bhean éirir, greif sé nuair bhí coga an vorascil nó an golf ar siúr, bhí sé an sna háirteacha sin goléir agus eisnan dina bhí chur cóir le ar áad rúnaíon a náisiún éanta.
Dimmer Dermot Earley pell le Sarsfield sa druthid nua agus chaise seal ina bhainisteoir ar chin dara. Dimmer sé cluiche sacar le George Best agus rugby le sin Aram.
We played a match on Wednesdays against Trinity College, and I remember being up there in Trinity playing, and it was a fantastic game because Trinity had a right good team, but Earley kicked them out of it. They scored tries on us, but every try they got, Earley had a few penalties to reply, and we won the match. And late on, there was a good crowd at it. The coach, and I think it was Dick Spring, if I remember correctly, said to one of the players, and I was on the wing so I could hear what was going on, "Who's your man at full back?" And he just said, "Fella called Earley," and Spring said, "Say no more."
Sivlian Rovil is a shacht, and in me, Dermot Earley in a chound forne are the forcey cousinta.
What's required is to continue with the modernisation programme for the Defence Forces, which has been very successful in recent years, to focus on our overseas commitments. I think that that is hugely important to the Defence Forces, and if we can continue to set the high standards that we do set in overseas operations, then I think that that will be a great achievement for us.
He could mix with the highest, the President, the Taoiseach, no problem for him to be standing beside them down at, on Easter Sunday or whatever, or up in the Royal Hospital. And he could have the lords private. And he made it his business to make sure he went and he met them all. And everybody could relate to him. And that was a fantastic asset to have.
Is it again if he side you as the force you cousin, not Raina, Sul, no person take Dermot earlier, not if he's on the Sean Fordney? Ní óhaite áiti bíríomh gur a saidúr singil a bíidir a marsálacht tráach nú rúta cíntias chóch Dermot Earley ag a marcán fórnia agus chráchar te láib leis an saidúr singil agus chláchar te buíchas leis maiál ar an obarí bhí sé dhéna a chur íhá na bhórsaí cosanta in cíne gúnaí.
Chaigh Dermot Earley cultúr sláintúils na bhórsaí cosanta de ir agus de bhaná a réan. Leabhar sé amach a gaine ansmachtú i measc na drúpaí.
What we have to do is to ensure that there's no institutional bullying and that the policies are in place and that the behaviour that we want our people to have doesn't have bullying in the makeup and the framework of individuals.
Bhí Dermot Earley báúil ina chuid saidúrí agus thug sé clús éisteachta dá muintir nuair a bhí orthu boga ó Varric go Barric.
People have their own personal problems that impinge upon them greatly at this time, and we understand that clearly. And I think that if we can ease those problems in the move, then we will be doing a good job.
Dermot, up, break, out!
Lan Dermot Earley óg I gus céimeanna athair. Ní amháin ar fort na pelle, ach san arm a chomáth.
To have your father as chief of staff in the organisation, it was, you know, made you walk a little bit taller. There were times when we did actually work together, certainly on the ceremonial side. Might be doing a guard of honour. He'd always be inspecting me and I'd always be inspecting him, and if my shoes weren't good enough, he'd tell me, but if his shoes weren't good enough, I'd tell him too, so that was nice as well.
We're always told that the Irish Army has a tremendous reputation within the UN for its peacekeeping skills.
People accept us because they see immediately that there's no other agenda to our operations other than to solve the problem for them and to make life better for the people who are suffering. They also see that you have a humanitarian aspect about you. You have good humour and you are willing to help. Whatever group, community, village, tribe, whatever it is, that the ability to do all of that is absolutely an Irishness and is good.
And one day we finished the meeting and he had to go down to meet somebody else, and he went to leave the room and he couldn't find the door. And he thought it might be some medication he was on and so on, but it wasn't. And it was a degenerating brain disease.
He lost his speech and he wasn't able to communicate, and that was horrendous, really. Then he kind of, very soon after that, he didn't recognise people, and so many people came to see him, and his old pals and footballers from all over the country came just to say hello to him.
We went up to Newbridge to see him, and he got up and stood at the table, and we went over and we had a good hug, which we often had. He did his best to contribute to the conversation. He couldn't contribute. He was frustrated with himself that he couldn't contribute his thoughts as well as probably the rest of us could on the day.
It was an awful sadness to think that here was our hero from a young age, and here he was wasting away. It was very hard to take, I must say, and even still, we find it difficult enough to deal with it.
And one particularly, Micheál Muirchertaigh, called in and sat down and had a chat with him. And as Micheál spoke, I think, you know, Dad recognised the voice and looked up and smiled and shook his hand. And it was just, it was a nice moment to see.
The smiles became less and less. The handshakes became less and less. And it was always a trademark of his with the handshake. And I would always get the handshake out of me, even when he was very ill. But then they died as well.
In the end, he didn't know who he was or what he was or have any idea of the state of his health or anything. It was horrendous to see in the end how life was taken from him, really, so quickly.
In me Ibron Hovilis a de Vronon Tishuk Bon Ordogradum Servicia Milita Dermot Early.
Kamaravin Said Yurgusmir a Dermot Early. Niro Sherfon of Eganam, Achner Heineken, Ner Gluhuad and Tishuklen and Bon Avrona Dermot, Kegrosha and Yakar Dermot, Has Shaswas.
Even though, you know, again, he wasn't the man he was, he knew something was happening, of course, and I think he was sad that he realised that this, you know, might be the last time that he would wear the uniform.
Rovini Stanley, Dimmig Dermot Early, Erchlina Fierne, Vosik Sheong Aller, Kreitzfeld Jakob. Vi maha agus mór uisle na hÉireann in láthair ag an socrúd sa druid nua i gcúnta Childara.
Bhuailmid le go leor imróirí ó chundé ag sula an, ach an rud ba thuí gion orbsa an, fíor mheasc deo a bhí cuilleghine ar an bhear seo an lá san, agus an brón agus an tuaignas a bhí le maith sa chur an lá áirid sin.
He himself said one time he was asked how would he like to be remembered, and he said, I'd like to be remembered as a good man. And I think that would sum Dermot up.
To the people of Roscommon, you know, he was a mighty man, and you know, that's how he will be remembered by.
Cúpla uaire chloig tar éis Eilicha Aher, Dimmer Dermot Early Óg, Cluichead Pelle de Childara.
He would have wanted me to go out there and play that evening and play my best. and I felt that there would have been no better way to honour him than by going out and playing that evening.
Harnocha the hool aguni, agus stoi na hool rairni sfar, agus tagliore ko buixlaid ye tafada fod na tira, agus Dermot Earley a gairi samair a bailu liroid.
Bu ye diros komone, turst jam horn na rune, ko felle do diros komone via, ach komo yeros komone.
Very, very proud to be able to say that, you know, yes, Dermot Earley was my father. You know, felt so much love from him, and that's what I remember him for.